I would like for you to know that you are not alone in feeling that this time has often felt grueling, unimaginable, unforgiving, that this time that we are existing, living, breathing in has pushed us far past many of our limits, has broken some to pieces, for some of us to the edge. I want you to know that what you are feeling, have felt, you are not alone in this moment that we have all met. And if you are anything like me, through the challenges and indescribable impossibilities, you have found your solace in witnessing the bright lights as we traverse through this tunnel. They are the people and the organizations who have found the possibility in this moment, found opportunity to rewrite and rearrange the narrative, have found creative ways to break through the system and found the courage to repair it, to reimagine, to rethink and rebuild. This has been a time of tough, of tribulation, of climbing impossibly treacherous hills, but you have found clarity in the cloudy, worked aggressively towards liberation, reformed and opened your hearts personally and within your community development organizations. You have given home a new definition, fought for access and accessible opportunities for all, reached into the vulnerable spaces and communities, and listened with open hearts and open minds, broke down broken systems, broke through barriers and walls. You have given without limits. Connected across different, aligned together, shared responsibility, shared resources, and shared visions. You have stepped aside when those more capable needed permission to step forward. You have supported from beside and behind. You have worked endlessly to move our collective vision forward. And this time has often felt incorrigible, impossible, painstaking, but we win when we dig in and choose to see our communities through the lens of ready and responsive, and that view from here is breathtaking. Many moments have been emotionally exhausting. We have felt unprepared and unsure. The unpredictable is enough to stop any human right in their tracks, but we have navigated these uncharted waters, found our way through, and helped open the door. And if ever we needed a reminder that we've got all we need to sustain ourselves, to grow and to thrive, to support each other and heal each other, to build our homes from the inside, this is it. This moment in this time has been one of breaking open and revealing for this right here, all that we are doing together, the many ways that we give for each other. This is how we build our communities with resilience. And I have been sitting here to encourage and remind you that it is not the tough times that will ultimately define you, but the way that you care for your community. So let that bind you to your passion and purpose when difficulties find you. For floating on the surface and nestled deeply inside of you is the ability to stand up, the strength to lead, the audacity to treat with tender care those in need, the vision to visualize all of the natural innate resources that you might need to succeed, because brighter is the bigger picture that has been shaped and formed. We have witnessed with our own eyes the possibility and now in our future plans. The power is and has always been with the people, and our communities are incapable and confident and courageous hands.